when I'm young. When I'm young, he hoped.
The other he spoke of was your twin brother. But I have no brother. To protect you both from the bandits, you were hidden from your father when you were born. I need to restart the whole scene because I know how to rewrite that now. Let me think now. I can't.
Right,
I can't
John,
go
you
about my original character. Your original character will always be with you. John? Just me after I sacrificed myself to save you guys. And I decided to take a break from DayZ, and here I was just talking to you over TeamSpeak or whatever. And I'm like, and you were like, why didn't you tell me? You told me Atlas betrayed and murdered my father. Your father? No, wait, no.
What the
this is about
fuck are you going on about?
I haven't got a clue. I've completely lost myself in Star Wars again. No, I think I figured this out properly. I'm talking to Rabbit about you, Mouse.
Oh.
Your father was seduced by the dark. Let me finish. Your father was seduced by the dark side. He ceased to be Mouse and became Moose. When that happened, the good man who was your father was destroyed. So what I told you is true, from my point of view. Your point of view? You've got to learn that our point of views are based on everything. For example, I barely ever remember to call him Mouse. But he was still a good friend. When I first knew him, he was already a great zombie slayer, but I was amazed how crap his aim was at times. I took it upon myself to train him to be able to shoot properly. I thought that I could teach him just as well as Regis. Obviously, I was hopeless.
What about me?
Never mind.
Don't ask him to repeat, please. Just let him finish.
No, I know I'm part of the story, so you just included me.
Yeah. Effectively, you're the Yoda of this story, so that makes any sense. You're the little green midget, effectively. Little green midget from Ireland, effectively. Some weird times in New York. Anyway, where was I? Yeah.
Where the fuck was I?
There is still good in him. He's more moose now than mouse. Twisted and moosey.
Can you get moosey? I'm coming from the top of where John is, so John would probably be better to meet you, mate, because I'm miles away. I'm just coming down the train track.
You haven't let me finish.
You don't need to.
Yes, I do.
You don't.
Yes, I do. Shut up. Now you made me lose myself. I'm going to have to start all over again now.
Jump the shit out of me. I don't know why it jumped the shit out of me. It ain't a known DayZ noise. Thank you.
I'm back.
No, I'm not.
Yeah, I'm back. Thank you, Yank. Have you found the rabbit yet, or the guinea pig, or whatever the hell he's been called today?
Well, seeing as I'm doing your job, because I've just run past you, and gone through a rabbit.
Dude, I wouldn't be British if I was getting other people to do my work for me.
Exactly. Wanker. That's what... the game.
Oh, fuck you. Fuck you. I'm Scottish. Fuck you, bitch.
Fuck you, man. Right, I've got that town in my sights, just coming into it now.
More like you've got rabbit in your sights.
No rabbit yet.
The fuck? That was weird as hell, that was. Bark. Bark. Bark.
Oh, trust me, you're not hearing the day one yet.
Oh god. Make it stop, second. Mother. Make it
get
stop.
The little dog.
Right, whereabouts are you, Rabbit? Are you in that town yet?
Yeah, I'm in that town now.
Alright, cool. I'm coming up to the church now.
I'm gonna go to the church.
Yeah, I'm just coming up to it now.
I love these flying zombies, they're great.
I'm gonna shoot you by the end of the night. Surviving and dying, but mostly surviving and shoot you in the end of the night. Cause you need a hero, you need a hero tonight.
Ah, there you are.
Hey, man.
Nobody was listening to my song. Screw you.
I was dancing,
I
liked it.
Oh, thank you. That gives me the bride to drop the knife from my wrist. Thank you so much, guys. I appreciate it. I think he learned how to do the trick we learned, if you know what I mean.
No, I've always raided in the airport.
Don't lie
so.
To me, bitch.
Wow, that's a nice guy.
Goodbye so soon, and is it in a shame? Now that time knows how to fly. So here's goodbye. So soon we'll go our separate ways. If time's so short, I'll say so long and go. So soon, goodbye, goodbye. So soon, that is a dear shame. We know by now that time knows how to fly. So here's goodbye.
Yeah, I have a brown cowboy hat with rocket aviators, a stab vest with a hoodie, an SKS, and a pristine Fire X, and a hunting backpack on my back, and brown hunter pants, and no gloves.
We now know to shoot.
Just that one feature, no gloves.
Well, it's definitely in with a cowboy hat.